Holidays are here, and we know the holidays can get hectic, and it might be difficult for people to find time to work out. But to help with that, fitness trainer Teagen Rose is here with us.
That's right. We've been flexing the muscles and stuff during a commercial break. Okay, so Teagen, you have a studio downtown. You do personal training and traveling. What's the Teagen technique?
The Teagen technique, a lot of people always want to train just their body first, but it's all about understanding it's in the mental before it's the physical. The healthy mentality leads to a great physicality, and that's the whole idea behind the Teagen technique.
But what does that exactly mean? Like, you just need to get pumped up and positive and happy about working out?
No, that just means you have to train the mind first. A lot of people, for instance, it's the end of the year, so everybody's like, oh, I'll wait till January 1st to start. No, that mentality starts now. We start now, and that's a way to train your mind.
Or keep it going through the holidays.
Or keep it going through the holidays. Yeah. Absolutely.
Right, and then a lot of times, too, if you have a bunch of family over or if you're traveling, you think, oh, I don't have time to go out and walk, but you're saying 90 seconds?
90 seconds, we can get something, so there's no excuse.
What are we going to get for 90 seconds?
Let's get for 90 seconds. I'm going to try to make you guys sweat for 90 seconds. Okay. So first things first, we're going to start. We have a chair, something you could have in your home. We're going to start first with our dips, okay?
Okay.
So I want you guys here, just make sure to keep your elbows as close in as possible, and we're just gonna drop for 15 seconds. Let's go, come with me. 15.
And hold.
Yeah.
Oh,
14.
Keep dropping. Okay.
13. There we go. So we're still going. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. There you go. You got it. 6, 5, 4,
Have we burned anything yet?
2. Yeah, we're about 3 calories in. 1, and then we're going to stand up. Now let's get some lower body. We're going to use the chair to actually measure how low we go. Let it graze your butt slowly. Here we go. Okay. Down slow, and then we drive up. Let's go. 15.
Ooh, that's not as easy.
Now focus on pushing the butt out and keeping the chest up. 12.
Okay. And what does this do?
11.
To the body?
Now this is basically squats. Okay. So we're actually working out glutes, we're working out hamstrings, and we're working out quads as well, too.
It's so interesting when you do squats like this, you think you're doing nothing, and the next day you're like, ow.
That's when you feel it. That's how you know you did it right. Here we go, 2, and then last one, perfect.
Okay.
Then we're gonna go onto the mat, focus on the upper body. Old-fashioned push-ups, you can use your knees if need be. Our head is up, so we're in a nice neutral position, and we're up and down. Let's go, 15.
15?
Okay. 14, 13, there you go. 12, 11, 10.
Y'all are faster than me.
8, here we go. 7, 6, hands straight up. Here we go. 5, 4, push it out. 3, 2, 1, and let's get some core and shoulders. We're going to end with a nice plank.
And how many times do you do this?
Flat butt. We can go through for about 20 minutes, and that will be a great, great workout.
And so basically after doing this plank that you hold for how, a minute?
We'll hold the plank for 20 seconds.
Okay.
19.
And then, Teagen, do you go back to doing what we just did?
Exactly. So we'll keep going, so it'll be a full, basically, circuit workout. Full body.
If you've never done what we're doing, this thing called a plank, it is such an amazing workout, right, Glenn?
That's why I'm letting you do all the talking.
Here we go. Last person standing. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Great job,
Teagen,
guys.
That's awesome.
Oh, man. Woo.
But I'm telling you, the plank, if you want to wake up in the morning, if you do that, your whole body wakes up, right?
It's the
heart rate up.
That's
the truth.
Right?
The heart
rate up. Yeah. I could speak for you.
By the way, come here a second. See, I am taller than her. She doesn't have the heels on.
I just always have the hoochie heels.
The hoochie
heels. The hoochie heels. She said it, not me.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you
really
so much.
We really appreciate it.
All right, to learn more about Teagen and the Teagen technique, follow him on Instagram at Teagen Rose. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
We will be right back. Maybe.
Let's do more.
All right, come on. Second set. Let's go.
Okay.
All right, push ups.
Not just a good old jumping jacks.
Here we go.
I have to do it on my knees. I can't do it.
All right.
This portion of the news is brought